Oh, shit. You know, bum, man. Move on. I have moved on.
Why travel by car like a commoner when you can go by chopper? Summon a bird night or day with our valet when you upgrade to VIP status.
Another bum, man. Hashtag back on top. Yeah, baby, living the dream. Free at last.
Playing Dragon Ball Z for the last like 2 mornings. Come on, man. I wanted to start on something else. Huh?
Compliments to our winner of a brand new vehicle at the Lucky Wheel.
Like, look, let me play a little bit of GTA for a little bit, alright? And I'll get on Dragon Ball, okay? Give me like 30 minutes. Give me like less than 30 minutes and I'll get on that.
Thank you.
Yeah, see? Told you. Of course he will. Since the rest of us are here. I was up at like five, whatever, you know? Yeah, but Monkey played Dragon Ball Z with me and Snake yesterday. Yeah, I did. And You dorks didn't need help. Y'all, all three of y'all got the game. So what you need help for? What you need help from me for, huh? But you got the game, didn't you? You got the game yourself. There you go. Congratulations. But any game that I want to play, I buy. So what's the point? Exactly.
Hey there, boss.
All right, calm down. Ruthless.
Hey, Solomon is in control up there.
I'm wondering why he don't got the game yet. Speaking of him. No, he doesn't have the game yet. No, we weren't talking about fear. We were talking about Ruthless, remember?
Enjoy it, buddy. This is our place.
Hey, you're like my boss. How old are you?
I'm just bringing the conversation back to who we were talking about.
I hear you play.
Hey, what's happening? Gave you a license.
I'm hoping the Dodgers won't kill nobody. Shalom Aleichem. It's nice to see you.
When you're playing as Lexi, he's talking about beating Goku and Vegeta in a certain time. Because I didn't do the what if, I just did the main story. Yeah. manual in here.
Let's go down to the plane, play to the
power. How's up?
Said that one. Matter of fact, I said that like 2 days ago. Speaking of Batista, Batista and Undertaker got those different political views. Undertaker was like, you could vote for Donald Trump like me, or you could vote for Kamala Harris like Batista. Thought Batista was gonna be a Trump supporter or something? Like hell no. He's a Filipino American. He's not gonna be a Trump supporter. Schmucks. You're a schmuck.
I don't know, man.
Yeah.
A gig's a gig, I guess. I'm just looking for something more real, you know? I know it's Rockford Hills. It's all good. I got you.
Get it biked over to the suite. It's a tour de force. The repartee, the bon mot. It just has that je ne sais quoi. C'est magnifique. I'll set up a meeting. Yeah. Something personal. My assistant.
That idiot. I was about to get on the Dragon Ball. Took too long. I was given that. I told him to give me less than 30 minutes. Oh, boy, I don't know what to tell you. I mean, all I can tell you is, you know, eat it in a certain time, I guess. Eat it as fast as you can. I guess that's what I did. Yeah. I mean, I know Trunks' story, you know. Future Trunks' story, you gotta, you know, get the Dragon Balls and lower the damn difficulty in order to get past that. So.
I was an idiot and I left at rush hour.
sat on sentry for an hour. Listen, though, I was stuck outside the corporate headquarters of that porno company. I got so horny I jacked off in the car. Yeah, I gotta go change my boxes now, okay? I'll see ya.
Shut the fuck up and get ready for the opportunity of a lifetime. First off, my dad, I mean, he's really like big time, right? Major player, yeah. Okay, so get this. He like totally wants to invest. Yeah, in like a totally non-nepotismic way. He just like really believes in it and he wants to like be a like fucking patron of the arts type dude or something. Think about it. This could be your, like, big fucking marble tomb. Yeah.